Beekeeping Vlog, connect to learn more, don't forget to like, share and subscribe channel.
Thank you. brood nest or honey all the way down. Hopefully they are just in this cavity here. Been vacuuming them up. Got a few stings so far, but we're still going. Starting a process of cutting the brood out. So hopefully we see the queen and we'll be moving forward. First cut out for the 6-acre farmstead, 2017. There she is.
Hey, you got the queen?
Yes, I did. A tiger stripe. I'll show it to you in a second.
Yeah. Now, it gets easier. She'll be putting pheromones off, but that's her.
Oh, it's because it's bigger? I mean, how do you know that?
She's got a spot on her back when she's bigger.
Yeah.
And then she's got a spot on her back. Back of right behind her head is a black dot.
Gotcha.
So that's queen.
So what do you mean that feeder? So what does that do for you?
There's only one of these in the whole hive. She controls everything.
So they'll flock to her basically?
So basically I'll put her in one of these rubber band straps here and all the scent and stuff there, the hive will
go to her.
Yeah. Gauge how much is in there. Oh, that's good 4 or 5 pounds of bees in there.